What is up, guys? It's your boy G here, and welcome back to GTA 4. Let's go to the medical center here at Scottler. Let's do this mission called Dining Out. Let's do it. I'm ready.
Hola, Nico. Whoa. Good to see you.
You too. How are you, Mr. Gravelli?
Good, good. I was just speaking to our mutual friend about you. He said how efficient you were. I like that. Then he mentioned something about a Darko Brevich.
What? He did?
Yeah. He's located the guy.
Good.
It seems he wasn't in Switzerland at all, but in Bucharest. He'll be here soon.
Good. Good.
And it seems your Russian friends are getting the message. Some of them.
Oh, okay. So...
I think it's our turn to do a favor for that mutual friend of ours. Seems some Korean has come into the country and is selling money at a discount. You don't need me to tell you that it's all fugazi. Faker than a pair of vinewood tits.
That's good.
Listen, I need you to deal with this. Eliminate the guy. What he's doing is no good for the economy and no good for patriots like you and me.
So who is he?
His name is Kim Young Guk. He'll be very well protected. He eats at Mr. Fook.
Mr. Fuck?
Fuck.
Mr. Gravelli, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Wait, what was I saying?
Kim Young Guk, he eats at...
Yeah, right. He eats at a restaurant called Mr. Fook's Rice Box. Yeah, in Alderney City.
Shit, way over there. Damn, bro.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it.
I'll take care of it. And I dropped the helicopter here, so hey. Go see what we can do. Bitch, get in the helicopter. Oh, it's broken. Oh, shit. Looks like your boy's about to be doing some driving. Is that a fast car? Centennial? I'll take it. Yeah, there's nothing else around here. It's fast. No. Oh, shit.
Shit, man, I can't. I'm already on my way to a Korean place. Some other time, okay?
Anthony Corrado, a state's witness in a major crime sting. The West Knight Memorial Hospital in Alderney. Mr. Corrado was down to testify in the DA's case against Alderney businessman Jimmy Pegorino. Mr. Pegorino is believed to be the head of a crime ring operating on the Alderney side of the West River.
I'm listening, Scott. Sorry.
Meanwhile, in transport news, with traffic so bad and taxis still incredibly expensive, some urban planners are
gonna get ready for my date. Weasel News.
Power X motorized scooter from Amberley comes with special parking.
It's a good song, too. Whoa. It's a long ass driver. I might just skip to it or something. Why is so much traffic right here? I'll give it another minute. What the fuck's that noise? What the hell is that? I love that one. I wish they had text tones instead of that. I wish they had like an actual text tone, like you'd have that a woman breaking her hip, like, ah! That'd be hilarious. Oh, here we go. Mr. Fuchs Rice Box. Okay. I'll take care of him. Oops, sorry.
Where is Kim?
He's upstairs, speaking with the manager. They don't want to see nobody, though.
Kim and I are old friends.
Kim got a lot of money. He don't need no friends. Get lost!
Run away! Got him. Motherfuckers!
I'll rip your fucking guard out!
I'm nothing!
What is it?
He's dead, okay.
Die, you shit!
Got him. Bass wanna play?
You messed with me!
There's more!
You're making a big mistake!
Got him. Any health anywhere? Oh, I think I see some green over here. Is that health? Nope. Okay, oh shit! That was money.
One more!
Motherfucker. Alright. Is he over here? Nope. Must be over here.
If you play stupid, you're not going to live very long. Where's Kim?
He heard you come. He ran out back through the kitchen.
I can use that computer? Okay, cool. Oh, I can't let him escape, though. Oh, shit.
Try this on.
And there's more. Okay, fuck. No, oh, the fucking leg. That was funny. All right, here we go.
I've got my...
Where the fuck did he come from? Oh, the kitchen's right there. Got his ass. About time for more ammo. For his gun.
It's you on me.
Leave me alone.
What's
man?
Your problem?
You're dead. Friend.
What? Is that him?
You should not have fucked me.
What happened?
Having a good day.
I killed him though.
Yeah,
what?
Shut hard
car. Motherfucker.
Here we go.
That was odd. I think I was supposed to actually chase him. Yeah, I skipped all that on accident. Whoops, my bad.
Tell me that Kim Young Thug isn't devaluing our precious currency anymore.
He's passed his last false bill, Mr. Gravelli.
Well done, my boy. This is gonna be a fruitful partnership for us both.
Okay, I don't want to do any more missions yet. I want to go do that Alex thing real quick. Do that date with her real quick before I do anything else.
Alright. What's up, guys? We're going to go do this thing with Alex.
Hopefully she likes his car and the outfit. About to find out. She's all rich and stuff and all, that's all that fancy stuff. So here we go. Got a fancy car.
Hi, I'm Nico.
I actually found this car on the street, believe it or not.
We met on Craigslist.
Oh, shit! You're actually who you said you were. I was expecting a two-foot lesbian.
Where is the Superstar Cafe? It's right here. Okay, maybe she'll like this time. See what she says real quick.
Nice car. I got one of those for my sweet 16.
What?
You look pretty good, Nico. Is that this season's collection?
Thanks.
So, Nico, do you want to tell me about yourself? I cannot believe we're going on a date and we don't even know each other. It's not like I haven't been on a date like this before. I mean, I've picked up guys on Craigslist and on dating sites, but the situation is weird. I mean, this is the 21st century. It's so now what we're doing. City life is weird, you know? Well, tell me about yourself.
I don't know. I'm not from here. I'm trying to get through life in a strange country, but it isn't easy. Some people make it difficult, yes? What do you want me to know about you?
Everything. No, nothing. Well, that's what dating is, isn't it? Giving bits of information, teasing people, letting them see pieces of your life, but not the whole picture.
I guess.
That's actually a quote that I've already used on my blog. What piece of my life do I want to show you first? Oh, I write a thread called Liberated Woman on blogsnob.org. I'm from Middle Park West. I've never thought about leaving Liberty City.
It's good that you're happy in your home. My home was not so comfortable.
The thing about me is, I'm interesting. I mean, people feel like they can talk to me and open up. I really understand people, so they're drawn to me. I mean, that's what people who talk to me and read my blog feel. They get this connection. It's like they feel this glow off me and my life, and they want to be near me. I mean, do you feel that?
Sure. Yeah.
I guess so. $200 wasted.
The opening party of this place, it was wild.
Well, hopefully you enjoy it. Please be a good date.
Oh, that was an immaculate dining experience.
Please let me get your number. Please.
It'll be a good time, Nico.
Yeah.
Let's do it. Good.
Let me take your number. We can go on another date sometime.
Got my phone in my hand still. What the hell? All right, let's go see Gam Betty right now. Dwayne?
Hey, son. Hey, son. You want to get something?
Yeah, I'll get something to eat with you. I'll head over to your place.
Cool. We'll see you soon.
No, you won't. I'm about to cancel. At least it don't make my light go down, so that's good. Alright, let's go. I love this car so much. This is my favorite car in this game. This and the Coquette. I love them both pretty similar. Alrighty, let's go. Go on and take a free ride. Yeah, what the fuck happened? I'm so sick of hearing these new songs, though. Where's the old songs at? I know they got them because 1979 was on before. Alright. Please, car, do not disappear on me. Please. Alright, I'll stay dressed up for now. Liquidize the assets, okay.
About problems and solutions.
Ah, Nico! Of course, you guys already know each other.
Nico, good to see you.
Interesting friendships you both keep.
Yeah, very interesting. The mayor will be here in a minute, and I have two senators dropping by later. Everyone wants to pay homage to a dying legend. Everyone wants the glamour of a bygone age.
Everyone. Now, did you hear what I said?
Yeah, I heard what you said. Nico, our friend here, is telling me that the Ancelottis are in league with the Russians. Ancelottis? I know these guys 73 years. In 1972, I should have killed his uncle, but I spared him. And this is how he repays me? Unbelievable! And now he's dealing drugs with Ivan the Goddamn Terrible!
So what we're saying is, this is a matter of security, national. Normally, I don't care about cocaine. Keeps controllable people in power. But this is no good.
All right, what's my role in this?
The distribution network is a fleet of vans parked at a grocery warehouse in Alderney City. The product is packed into the frames of the vans, ready to be moved all over the country. Destroy everything, whatever it takes.
And for me?
For you. I've got a real gift for you. Get this done, then we'll talk.
Sounds good. Yes, my car is still here. Good. Let's go. Oh, hell no. Alright, let's go. Wait, what am I doing? Here we go. Sweet. I'm all topped out. Oh, God. That's close. I'm all topped out now. I'm full speed, anyways. I'm full speed and can't go any faster. Now I can. Damn, that's my fault. I'll still keep the car, though. Whoa! Shit. That's the first time I've done this gameplay, I believe. Can't fuck the car up too bad. I'm gonna keep it. It's move. Damn, man. I go way over here. I hate doing all this driving. I like driving this on these games, but like, I get tired after a while. Whoa, whoa. Driving wheel. Why so many cars? Damn. Sorry guys, I got quiet. How y'all doing today? Y'all having a good day? Y'all got snacks and stuff? Y'all having, you know? Okay, here we go. Oh shit, well now what?
This city has so many opportunities for men like me.
Let's say this the vans or I kill the vans. This looks like a hard ass mission. And I have zero body armor. Oh shit. What if I can steal one of those spots?
Definitely lip synced. But the spontaneity of classic
rock. I would love to go up in one of those tall places. Let me see what I can find here. Oh, my song was on, damn it. I found a way in here now. Bitch, what the fuck? Oh. Damn, I don't know who to start with.
One more.
Damn it.
I don't give a shit.
He said, I will kill you. I don't give a shit. Damn it. There we go. There we go.
Having a good day. Ah, motherfuckers,
look after me. Make sure we don't lose the product.
Be scared.
We don't want to lose the cocaine.
Come on, bitch. Here we go. Oh, there's more. Oh, shit. Got him.
Having fun.
All right, let's see if I get this in here. There we go.
Stay down. Fuck you. He's
shooting. Is there more?
Get him away from the stop people.
Hey, watch that guy. Hold up. Get my car, 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 get my... What the fuck? This would give me a car if I didn't have one. Get my car real quick. That's easy. Go. Sweet. All right. Well, go save this car for now. Anyways, I'm getting off here, guys. I love you guys. I will see you next time. As always.
I have put your competitors out of business.
You've given a dying man a few minutes of happiness. I'm pleased.
I called Roman before and let him know. I didn't get on video, unfortunately. Let's see what Roman says now. If anything. Oh, that.
Some trust funder called Alex. I don't really like her, but it's something to do, isn't it?
It's all sport, then, babe. Have some fun with her. Let her out, cousin. I'm proud of you.
Is that all he has to say to her? To him? Alright. Anyways, guys, I'm gone. I will see you next time. Goodbye.